Hello, my name is Ren Xiaomin. I'm from China. My hometown is Yongji, Shanxi Province. My major is English when I was in university, and I also did a lot of part-time job as English teacher. So I'm very interested in English, Chinese, as well as Japanese. Many people may think that Chinese is very difficult to learn, but if you join my class, you will find that Chinese is very interesting. We can discuss many interesting topics and make friends with each other. So I hope you to join my class. Bye bye.